Hello, I am Michael from GWL Power Company, and now I would like to show you a small test which will demonstrate you one big advantage of lithium phosphate batteries. I have this small cell. This lithium phosphate cell has 3.2 volts and 60 ampere hours. It means that inside is energy 180 watts approximately, and I would like to test if it's possible to boil a cup of tea or coffee with this small cell or battery, and how long does it take. I had prepared the resistance wire with 0.02 ohms, so I expect the current approximately about 120 amps. When the cell has 60 ampere hours and we are discharging it by current 120 amps, we can also say that we are discharging with 2C current. Is it too much? No, don't worry, it's okay for lithium phosphate cells. 120 amps at 3.2 volts, it means approximately 380 watts of power. And what do you think? How long does it take to boil approximately 2 deciliters of water? Let's test it. See that with even such small cell we are able to boil water. Then you will charge the energy back to the cell. You can do it again and again, repeat it many thousand times, and this GWL lithium phosphate cell will be still okay. Are you interested in details? Do you have any application where such type of cells can be used? Please contact us. We will be happy to cooperate with you.